You know, I don't know whether to be insulted or proud. One story from his old man, that kid is out cold.
Perfect. Now we can concentrate on picking colors.
I'm sorry, what?
Well, you remember, we talked about updating the house.
Is this something that I agreed to, or is this one of those things that we discussed and you decided?
I have absolutely no idea what you're talking about. So, do you like burnt persimmon or glitterati gold?
Look, the only way to tell what works and what doesn't is to try out the real thing, right? So here, my turn. Let's see. This is a beautiful color. Look at this. Look at that. That is... What do you think?
I think it's very magenta.
It's very magenta? Magenta as opposed to what, plum?
I know magenta when I see it, and it's magenta. Too much of it. Here we go. See, now this color. Yeah, see, that's much better, don't you think? I think so.
It's not really what I had in mind for my palette.
Your palette? Your palette? Who are you, Picasso?
Yeah, you could do a lot worse. Picasso was a great painter, and from what I understand, he was an even better lover.
He was he?
And when he was in just one of his very special moods, he liked to combine the two.
You know, you're supposed to be painting the house, not my face, Pablo.
I'm sorry.
Oh, oops.
Oh, I'll get you. I will get you. I'll just dump this whole can on you.
No, no, please don't. Please, please. I'll give you anything you want. Anything, please.
Yeah? Anything?
Anything.
Okay.